Great evening for a game of football at the Etihad Stadium. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. Our action comes from division rivals football. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Sergio Ramos. The lineup for the home side.
Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Nelson Semedo starts alongside Andrew Robertson at the back. N'Golo Kanté plays
with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park.
Clear opportunity! They could go in front here. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to steer it through. And the referee's... spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
And off comes the forward, who's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality wasn't there. When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold it up. His touch let him down far too often.
Robertson.
It's Messi.
Robertson. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Messi. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Here's Conte.
Lionel Messi.
Does he want to cross it now? He could. Conte. Vidal. Messi, wanting that extra yard to get his shot away. A chance to break away now on the counter. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Semedo.
Saved his side, really, with that interception. Aubameyang steered through. Could have been a decent pass. The interception absolutely crucial, as it's turned out. Lionel Messi. On the attack here,
it's Cruyff.
Good vision. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Aubameyang to get the equaliser. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. He fancied his chance, but he had the technique to get that on target, but it didn't work out.
Just wonder whether he took his eye off the ball at the last moment.
Dembele.
Oh, they've lost the ball.
Lovely ball from Ronaldinho. Aubameyang! He's hit that perfectly, and the keeper's done well to keep it out.
Ronaldinho to take the corner.
Good header back into the danger area. Has a go here.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Teammates come out for a short corner. Gomez. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Sergio Ramos. A turnover in play.
It's Messi.
Here's Eder Militao. Conte to Robertson. Pleasing on the eye and no great risk at the moment in their own half. Well, they are winning the match, of course.
Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Good distance to the clearance then. Conte. It's Mane. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. He's got that, but they've got the ball away as well. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Semedo.
Vidal. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Good range in his passing. Made a quick interception. Now Marcus Rashford. Ronaldinho. Aubameyang. Threaded through by Aubameyang. And there it is!
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
So away we go at 1-1. Here's Eder Militao. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Vidal. Conte. And now Messi. That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum
gone up for
two minutes of added time.
Messi. Here's Cruyff. Messi. Good piece of tackling then. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. And here is Ronaldinho. Here's Eder Militao. This could be promising. Messi. Always been called offside. Here. Sergio Ramos. Robertson. He might have put his teammate in here. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Conte. Vidal. That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Dembele. It's Cruyff.
Vidal. Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Conte, good vision here. And he scores. Ruled out here. It was. Was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Number 10, Lionel Messi, to be replaced by number 1, Mohamed Salah.
Cruyff. Conte. Cleverly done. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Ronaldinho. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Find some space here on the flanks.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
Now Marcus Rashford. Read the play well to intercept.
Roberto Carlos. Now Tanguy Ndombele.
Conte.
It's Salah now. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Johan Cruyff. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. To Robertson, Sergio Ramos. Here's Andrew Robertson. It's Mane. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Ronaldo, on to Marcus Rashford. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Tanguy Ndombele.
And it's Ronaldinho again.
Aubameyang. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
Davis.
Tanguy Ndombele.
Ronaldo. Ronaldinho.
Aubameyang. Ronaldinho. That's a good block. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down the marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that Martin, but he made it look so.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15
Mohamed
minutes.
Salah.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Slip through. Mohamed Salah. Vidal. Can he shoot? Well, he scored. And it's
a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Ronaldinho.
Difficult for the defender against them. It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
Conte counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Mohamed Salah. Spaced across the ball now. Vidal.
That's good passing, probing.
Cruyff. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attack themselves now.
Semedo.
Vidal. Eder Militao. Robertson. Now Sadio Mane. Conte.
Saw the direction of the pass.
And it's Ronaldinho again.
Ronaldinho guided through. Aubameyang.
We've got 2 added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Found good room out here.
Conte.
That could open them up. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now. Stretching the lead. Looking like the real winners of this match.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
That's the final whistle from the referee.